Last half we've been absolutely brilliant, and of course Janice and her team who have worked really hard. Can we just give them a round of applause, please? Next year, of course, is our 25th silver anniversary for a tournament to keep going. A local tournament that long, I think it's pretty special. I hope you come down and support it. Okay.
Winners of the plate were actually the cup champions for the last 2 years, the United States of America.
Thank you.
Many years the captain.
The USA plate winners for 2013. And the top scorer was an England player, Mark Hartman. 19 goals. Now we have the awarding for the best goalkeeper. Well done, Peter. Yeah, that's yours. The best player on the Holland team is Angelo Verhey. What a great goal in the final. We normally have a penalty shootout to decide third and fourth place, but France and the Philippines were fed up with penalty shootouts and they wanted to have a game. And the winner of that game was France. Losing 2-1, runners-up for 2013, England! And maybe it will be England's year next year. Awarding for the cup winners, Holland! Well done.
Alright, don't quit.
Winners. They've been trying and trying. Eventually, Holland win the Manila Soccer World Cup.
We'd like to thank all teams for coming this year. Hopefully we'll see you back next year. It's 100 years in Elmas, 25 years in Manila Soccer World Cup. Have a nice journey home. Thanks for taking part. See ya.